Fire spread quickly through a shopping center in the Georgian capital, Tbilisi, destroying some businesses. Dozens of firefighting units responded to the blaze at the Children's World and Gold Market in the Didube district of the city, just after 4 a.m. on January 30th. An emergency management official said that up to 18,000 square meters had been engulfed in flames. There were no major injuries reported as the fire was doused.